How do you remove fluid from the lungs? Thoracentesis is a procedure to remove fluid from the space between the lungs and the chest wall called the pleural space. It is done with a needle, and sometimes a plastic catheter, inserted through the chest wall. Ultrasound pictures are often used to guide the placement of the needle.